In this video, I'm going to be talking about how you can become a successful gaming YouTuber, or in other words, how you can start a successful gaming channel on YouTube, alright? Where you post gaming videos and get like thousands of views per video, alright? Or even hundreds of thousands of views, alright? Now, another thing that I want to mention before I get into this video is that I'm going to be talking about the type of equipment that you need in order to start a successful gaming channel, alright? I'm not going to be talking about, you know, titles or thumbnails or the descriptions of your videos, alright? I'm not going to be talking about the format of your videos, alright? I'm only going to be talking about the equipment that you need for a successful gaming channel, alright? Alright, so now, for starters, the first thing that you need for a successful gaming channel is a really, really, really good microphone for your gameplay commentaries, alright? Otherwise, if you don't have a good microphone where the viewer can hear your voice, they won't come back and watch your other videos that you publish to your channel in the future, alright? Because, you know, your video is not perfect, you know? And also, another thing is, you know, when you have a good microphone, you actually feel good about it when you watch your own videos, alright? You will like them because, you know, there's nothing wrong with your voice. It's the perfect, your voice is actually really perfect, and there's nothing wrong, alright? So you'll actually like that, alright? Alright, so the first thing is a really, really, really good microphone where your voice doesn't cut and it's really, really perfect, alright? Now, the second thing is a really high quality recording software for your gameplays, alright? You see, if you don't have good quality recording software, sorry for stuttering right there, that was really bad, but if you don't have really, really good quality softwares to record your gameplays, your viewers won't enjoy your videos and find them entertaining to watch, alright? You can have a good recording software on these 4 or 5 consoles, alright? So PS4, PS4 Pro, Xbox One, Xbox One S, and lastly, it's the Xbox One X, alright? So there's a difference between the One S and the One X, alright? So that's where you can have really, really good recording software on the console, alright? So, now, out of all of these, I would personally recommend the Xbox One X, alright? Now, the Xbox One X recording, it records up to 30 minutes maximum, alright? So, that's actually really, really good, alright? If you're a gaming YouTuber, or if you, game or live stream on Twitch, alright? And also, another benefit is that you can select it and record your gameplays for a certain period of time, all right? So not only 30 minutes, all right? So there's like 5 or 10 other recording options for your Xbox One X, all right? Or for the Xbox One X, all right? I think there's like around 6 to 10, all right? I don't know for sure, but here, I'm gonna say it, all right? Now, the first one is you can record up to 45 seconds, and then it's 1 minute, all right? So plus 15 seconds from there, and then it's plus a minute, which is 2 minutes, and then it's plus 5 minutes. Then I personally use, if you wanna know, I use 10 minutes for my, Call of Duty gameplays, all right, because as you can see, then, you know, when I edit it, I cut it up and fix it up, all right, I edit it properly, so it's all good, I edit my voice, and I edit the extra scenes or extra gameplay, scenes where I wasn't talking, all right, so if you really, really want to know how long I record my gameplays for, I record my gameplays for 10 minutes, all right, so now, let's get back into the video, all right, let's get back into this commentary, all right, so after 10 minutes, like I was talking about, there's 15 minutes of recording, and then after 15 minutes, it's 20 minutes, and then 25 minutes, then after that, lastly, 30 minutes, all right, I personally like to use the 10-minute recording, like I said, you know, it's the best way, it's also the best way to record your gameplays, because, you know, the 10-minute recording, in my opinion, is, like, really, it's actually not long or short, alright? It's, like, in the middle somewhere, alright? And also, the third way to record your gameplays for a successful gaming channel is in 4K, alright? So, that, I don't know how that rhymed, alright? So, the third way is 4K, alright? 4K and 120 FPS, all right? That's the highest you can get on any gaming device, all right? So it might be higher on like the PS5, but Like, you know, I might not know that because, you know, I don't use the PS5, all right? So that's it, guys. I'm pretty much going to wrap the video up, all right? So those are the three things, or two or three things that you need to start a successful gaming YouTube channel, all right? So now the first thing is a good microphone, and the second thing are gaming clips, and the last thing is really, really high quality recording gaming clips, all right? So those are basically three things, all right? The two or three things that you need on your gaming device whenever you game, all right? So it's good microphone and really, really good high quality recorded gaming clips, you know, no dull moments for the viewers, all right? No dull moments. Like, you see my gaming clips that I play, there are no dull moments, all right? There are no, like, you know, where I stutter or stutter that much, or, you know, where I don't, where I'm not gaming or I'm just standing still. I'm continuously gaming in my commentaries, all right? So there you go, guys. That's actually it. I don't wanna, you know, extend this video too long where I'm just talking nonsense and I'm not talking about the topic of this video. So that's really it. That's all I wanted to say. Make sure you subscribe, all right? I really want to hit 200 subscribers, all right? So make sure you subscribe to my channel for more great content. And if you subscribe, it also helps out my channel a lot, all right? And also watch the four videos that are about to pop up in a second, all right? So, and you can also check out my other videos that are linked down in the description of this YouTube video, all right? So that's really all I wanted to talk about. And also feel free to comment below in the comment section. I read every single comment, all right? So feel free to comment below in the comment section on what type of things you would like me to talk about next in my future Call of Duty video commentaries, all right? So what type of things would you like me to talk about next? Like, in this commentary, I talked about if it was how you can start a successful gaming channel, all right? So how you can start a successful gaming channel, or how to become a successful gaming YouTuber, all right? So that's what I talked about in this video, and you can recommend things to me. You can recommend things to me in the comments below, you know, like, can you talk about how much money, you know, PewDiePie makes, or can you talk about how much money Bill Gates makes, you know, stuff like that, all right? So there you go, and that's really all I want to talk about. I'm just mumbling on, all right? That's really all I wanted to talk about, and make sure to check out some of my other videos, link in the description, all right? And also watch the four videos that are going to be on the screen right now.